Now let us see the next question. Write all the integers. Between the pairs, of integers given below and write them in increasing order. Write them in increasing order. So we have to write the all integers that lie between the pairs of the integers given below, and we should write them in the increasing order. Increasing order means smallest to the biggest. Now all the integers between -7 and 0. So first we write these two integers also in the ascending order. First we will write the smallest, then the biggest. Now the integers in between these two integers are, so after -7 on the number line, so if you draw the number line, so on the right side to 0 we take 1, 2, 3, 4 all positive integers. So left to 0 we take negative integers -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6, -7, -8, -9, -10. -11, -12, -13, -14, -15. Now the integers between -7 and 0. So the integers between -7 and 0. So those integers are -6, -5, -4, -3, -2, -1. Now the next, all the integers between -4 and 4. So the integers between -4 and 4. So those are -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3. So -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3. So these are the integers between -4 and 4. Now the next question, all the integers between, so here the smallest is -15 and the biggest is -8. So we take -15 and -8. Are the integers between -15 and -8. So this is the integer -15, -8. So -14, -13, -12, -11, -10, -9. So these are the integers between -15 and -8. Now let us see the next question. Draw the number line and answer the following. Now the first question is, which number will we reach if we move 4 numbers to the right of -2. So then let us draw the number line. Zero, left side to zero, we take the negative integers minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. To the right of zero, we take the positive integers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, if you move 4 numbers to the right of minus 2, so first let us represent minus 2. So from minus 2, if you move 4 numbers, so 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we are moving 4 numbers to the right of minus 2, then we reach 2. So which number will we reach? Means we will reach 2. The next question, if we are at minus 8 on the number line, in which direction should we move to reach minus 13? So let us draw the number line. So the numbers to the right of 0, we take the positive integers 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. So the left we take negative integers minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, minus 10, minus 11, minus 12, minus 13, and minus 14. So first, if we are at minus 8 on the number line, so then we are at minus 8 on the number line, and in which direction should we move to reach minus 13? So your minus 13 is to the left of minus 8. So then we have to move to the left of minus 8 to reach minus 13. And we have to move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers. So we should move five numbers to the left of minus 8 to reach minus 13. Now let us see the next question. Write 4 negative integers. Write 4 negative integers greater than minus 20. Now if you draw the number line, so on the number line we take so if you take here minus 20, so minus 21, minus 22, minus 23, here minus 19, minus 18, minus 17, minus 16, minus 15, minus 14. So then what are the 4 negative integers greater than minus 20? So greater than minus 20 means to the right of minus 20. So these are the negative integers greater than minus 20. So 4 negative integers greater than minus 20 are minus 19, minus 18, minus 17, minus 16. So minus 19, minus 18, minus 17, minus 16. Write 4 negative integers less than minus 10. So if you draw the number line, now minus 10, minus 11, so here we can write minus 9, minus 8, minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, so minus 12, minus 13, minus 14, minus 15, minus 16, minus 17, minus 18, minus 19. So we have to write four negative integers less than minus 10. So less than minus 10 means you should take the integers to the left of minus 8. So all these integers starting from minus 11, so minus 11, minus 12, minus 13, minus 14 and so on. So all these integers are less than minus 10. So we can write 4 negative integers less than minus 10 are minus 11, minus 12, minus 13, minus 14. So these are the four negative integers less than minus 10.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.